It feels great, especially off that loss we took against Oregon. It feels great to bounce back. We held them to like 32 points in the first half. So he was just saying the defense is there. We just got to get the ball moving on offense. He was just saying we just missing shots. Shots going to fall. You know, keep playing D. Defense going to contribute on the offensive side. So just keep playing D, then the offense is going to come. And it came.